How to make and use fenugreek powder for diabetes, home remedy and benefits of methi seeds. Just like many diabetic friendly foods like bitter gourd, amla and jamun, fenugreek called methi is also known to be an effective home remedy for controlling blood glucose levels. And this is the reason why including methi in the diet. Eating soaked methi early in the morning is recommended for controlling diabetes. This home remedy not only helps in managing type 2 diabetes, but also helps with weight loss and lowering your lipid profile, which are known to be risk factors for diabetes. Lowers blood glucose level. According to a 2014 study published in the Nutrition Journal, the hypoglycemic effect of fenugreek is attributed to the presence of soluble fiber, which not only reduces the rate of digestion by the enzymes, but also reduces the absorption of glucose from the G1 tract. These seeds also contain trigonelline, a compound which increases insulin sensitivity and also reduces glucose levels in the blood. Moreover, the presence of 4-hydroxysolecin, a novel amino acid, in fenugreek stimulates glucose-dependent insulin release by the pancreatic cells, thereby helping you to control your blood glucose naturally. Exerts hypolipidemic effect. Fenugreek seeds are also packed with polyphenols and flavonoids, which exert antioxidant action, thus lowering cholesterol and triglyceride levels in the body. The fiber galactomannan exerts lipid-lowering effect by forming a viscous gel in the intestine and hence limits the absorption of lipid and glucose. Delays onset of diabetes in pre-diabetics. Including fenugreek in your diet delays the onset of pre-diabetes to diabetes due to its decreased insulin resistance. The high alkaloid content in fenugreek seeds increases serum insulin levels along with reducing LDL cholesterol levels and hence help you to maintain the blood glucose level of control. Here is a home remedy to control diabetes with fenugreek seeds. Take a pan, add fenugreek seeds and roast them until it gets brown color. Now take it off from the flame and let it cool. Then put it in a blender and make a fine powder. Take a cup of yogurt, add 1 teaspoon of this fenugreek powder, mix well. Add a pinch of salt for better taste. It is better to start with a little dose. Take this twice daily. You may not find changes overnight or in 1 or 2 days, but it works slowly. Fiber in fenugreek seeds regulates body sugar levels, SIT lowers the glucose absorption in intestines. Along with this, you have to do physical exercises and improve eating habits. This remedy is a balm for diabetes, cholesterol, infections and many more. If you start eating foods high in negative cholesterol or saturated fats, even though we can absorb a little nutrients, we will fill our body with fats and problems that can even be fatal in some way. A clear example of this is blood pressure. When we consume too much fats, they clog the blood and cause serious health problems. But do not worry that with this natural remedy, you will finish fat and cholesterol naturally. The remedy that ends with cholesterol, diabetes and fat. Ingredients: 4 organic lemons, 1 ginger root, 4 heads of garlic and 2 liters of water. Method of preparation: wash the lemons well and cut them into small pieces. Also, peel all cloves of garlic. Put the lemon, garlic and ginger into your blender. Proceed to mix it until a good texture is achieved. Place the mixture in a bowl. And stirring while boiling. When boiling, turn off the heat and wait for it to cool completely. This mixture should be glued and placed in a glass bottle, preferably. Use: You should drink a glass of this mixture 2 hours before each meal, preferably not an empty stomach. This should be done for 3 weeks in a row without interruption, then rest from the treatment for a week and proceed to do it again. Because each part of this remedy is natural and has distinct benefits, there is no need for you to take anything extra to enhance its use. The week of rest is to give the body time to absorb all the nutrients without problems. Do this regularly to reduce your high blood sugar levels, cholesterol, and other infections in your body. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.